a couple of the houses that were built last year and to see what the finished product looked like. And then we're going to head over to the market and do a little shopping around there, and especially to buy some of the gift baskets for the people that were going to be at the tea ceremony. And it's just going to be a nice relaxing day to do a few things that to wind down after the strenuous days of building houses.
Showed us what to do. He gave us the 13 houses and we finished them. So that was awesome. That being said, we had our key ceremony today, which was the opportunity to share a word of encouragement or a Bible verse to the families that we built for, and just a time to bless each other both ways. They blessed us and we blessed them. So that was really great. Another opportunity to see them again and to hug them and just to share some love. So that was really good. That being said, after that, we experienced our first earthquake. So yay, put that in the bucket list. No, it was okay. We just felt the building rumble a little, but it was a great experience. Other than that, a great day. We followed up again by dinner out and back tonight listening to Pablo and Rosita share their story. They're the pastor and his wife down here. They shared their journey here through some tough times. But it's clear to see that Jesus is the center of their life, and it enables them to do what they're doing. Followed up by just a really awesome opportunity to pray for them, as well as Jorge and Annie, another couple that's here. We had an opportunity to pray for the four of them for healing. All in all, it was a great full day, and an awesome end to the building portion, and now on to